Here, if we talk about elastic and partially elastic bodies, then we can see in case of an elastic body, we can see a situation, and here you can see if there is an elastic body which is clamped on ground and a boy comes and he exerts a force, pushing force on the body, we can see the body gets deformed. And if the force is removed, the body will regain its original shape. So we can say whatever work was done and its deformation was stored in the form of potential energy, and on removal of the force, the whole potential energy will be regained by the agent, or it will be released by the body, just like the case of a spring. So elastic body is the one we can say it completely regains its original shape, and work done in deformation is equal to, we can say, the stored potential energy in body. This is the situation we state for a perfectly elastic body. When we talk about a partially elastic body, we can see another situation. And in case of partially elastic body, when an external force is applied on the body, again you can see the situation here. If the body is clamped on ground and an external force is applied, the body gets deformed. And when the force is removed, you can see the body will have some restoring force and will have a tendency to regain the shape, but it will not completely regain the shape. So we can say when work is done in deformation, some amount of work is lost in dissipation. So completely it is not stored in form of potential energy. That's why the body is not able to regain the shape completely. So we can say partially elastic body is the one on deformation. When we talk about removal of external force, we can say it does not completely regain its original shape. As we can write here, work done in deformation is partly dissipated, which never be regained back, and plus it is partly stored as potential energy in deformation of elastic forces of the body. So we can say partially elastic body is the one in which the shape is not completely regained, as some energy is lost during deformation, so which can never be recovered back.